My name is Tyler Marshall. I'm from Omaha, Nebraska. I did the audition because I wanted to make Omaha proud and show people in Omaha that I can be that hero. And here I am. Got my golden ticket, and I'm ready. As soon as I walked in the door, Harry was like, "Wow, like you just have this big smile. Like, you know, you must be a happy person." I'm just like, "Thank you." And to see Jennifer and to see Keith, that was just, what more can you ask for? And to audition in front of them, that's I'm still wrapping my head around it. Getting the golden ticket is a dream come true. Like, I've been watching this show for years, and I've always sat in front of the TV and said, "Oh my gosh, like if I was in front of the judge, I'll sing this, or blah, 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 I'll do this." And now that I'm here, and I'm here now with the golden ticket, it means everything to me. My music inspirations will be, number one, Beyonce. I love Jason Derulo. Oh my gosh, I love how he composes a lot. And I love Israel Houghton. They are raw, they are different. They're really about music. You can tell that they have a passion for it like no other. And they give their all once they're on stage and once they're in the studio. And even hearing their albums is just, you can hear their passion in it. What makes me unique as an artist is that I know all and have sung different kind of genre of music. And I mean, from Broadway to jazz to R&B to gospel to rock to everything but hard metal. So that's what makes me unique. There's nothing that I guess you can say I couldn't sing, and I love singing all genre of music. I'm the next American Idol because when I sing or anything with music, I relate with what I'm saying and what I'm giving out. And so I think people will really love that and really relate to that. And I think American Idol should be about that.